Hey y'all, this is Chris Tigerellis coming from North Carolina again, native of Florence, South Carolina, but hey, it doesn't matter. I'm here to talk about my new bass that came in a few days ago, and it's his new model. This is the Pavel Jazz Pro Classic 5 single cut, and it's made by Pavel De La Fuente with Pavel Musical Instruments. Based out of Haltom City, Texas, close outside of Dallas, Fort Worth area. And here, I'm going to show you my new baby, which was made in April 2012. But I got it here in May. And here's a shot of it. Starting with the headstock, Pavel's logo. It was a hip shot, tuner keys, light tuner keys, retro style. There's a, just a basic bar to protect. It's an ebony nut, but it really doesn't matter. Zero fret right there. Let me point to it so you know what I'm talking about. The zero fret covers that, so you don't have to worry about this being there. It's just to keep the strings in the right order. And this is to, you know, keep the strings from going. It's like a dampener. It's pretty much like that. It's a dampener. Then you see we have black block inlays. Let's get a good shot in the light. It's 22 frets. Rock maple fretboard. Rock maple neck. It's nice. Back it up. There's a single cutaway body. Aguilar 60s pickups. Aguilar OBP2 with volume. That's a nice blend pot. It's a blend pot that goes 100% in the middle. When a lot of other blend pots, you know, you lose some when you go towards the middle position. You have treble, then you have bass, and then there's your input jack. Hip shot retro bridge, and the body is selected age swamp ash, as Pavel told me. Back shot of it, more of the swamp ash. You can see the grain. It's a satin finish on mine. There's a battery terminal. Bolt on. And then there's where the neck comes in, rock maple. It's very beautiful. There you go, there's my name on it. That means it's for me, not for you. But you can get your own. You can order one. But I'm gonna give you a few demos on how the bass sounds direct, flat. So you can, you know, you can get an idea of what to expect. But let's just get down to the video demonstration, all right? Mm-hmm.